This parade is known to be quite liberal with its throws.
Okay, this is the Andrew J. Bell Junior High School Band. They're from right here in New Orleans. Tonight. Ken, you're kind of massing all your throws here. I mean,
is there such a thing as a throw hog? I don't want to be called a throw hog.
Never. Catch what you can.
All you can grab.
Well, I'll tell you, the thing is just kind of... I got here yesterday, and like I said, I'd only been to New Orleans once, and it was for a brief period of time, and it slowly builds, and then you realize, I had no idea the size of, what this Mardi Gras really was. I mean, I'd heard stories.